local man tackles this accused bank robber to the ground. And just seconds after police say he targeted a bank at the Giant Eagle on the south side, Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani spoke with this hero who tells her everything that happened. And the story is pretty cool. Hey, Marcy.
Wendy, I am live at Pittsburgh Police Headquarters, where just a short time ago, investigators took their suspect to the Allegheny County Jail. They say he is responsible for two bank robberies this week. They tell me he is a local businessman and is now in jail thanks to some citizens who stepped in. In handcuffs and headed to jail, 37-year-old Captain Barnes is charged with two bank robberies in 3 days. The most recent this morning, when police say he held up this bank inside the Southside Giant Eagle and then met jitney driver Joseph McCray.
We all hold him down around the corner right there.
That was the end of what at first was chaos, according to McCray. He says he watched Barnes run from the Giant Eagle with this employee chasing him. McCray says the manager was running too, yelling that the man in front had just robbed the Citizens Bank inside. So McCray joined in.
Once we seen who was chasing, when he dropped the money, I picked the money up, gave it to the manager, who was always behind me.
Then McCray says he and several others tackled Barnes here near 20th Street and held him down until police arrived. McCray says Barnes was still holding on to some of the cash and he was angry and trying to get away.
He was saying, get off of him, like that, because he said too many people are on top of him.
Captain Barnes is the owner of Dormont Dogs here along Glenmore Avenue. We found police watching the business shortly after the robbery.
We did seize a significant amount of money from a cooler in the restaurant that we believe was taken from the PNC Bank on Monday.
Investigators believe that money was taken from this PNC Bank on Brookline Boulevard on Monday. Police won't discuss a motive, but McCray says while he was holding the man down here on the south side, he complained that he was doing it for his kids, an excuse this jitney driver didn't want to hear.
I work for the city, honey.
Yeah.
34 years of it.
Captain Barnes has been charged with 5 counts of robbery, and police tell me they are looking into whether he's responsible for any other bank robberies in our area. Live at Pittsburgh Police Headquarters, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Marcy, what a story.